YPP. Updated. The updated can incorporate to all the documents. A is not here. I don't have yet.
The declaration form, ECAE. So it's going to tear it open now. Then we all see that nothing has been entered up to now. So just for us to transcribe the results and then make the declaration. Candidates, the gender, their political party, the total votes received by each candidate slash political party, both in figures and in words. The one in figures and in words, they are blank. Figures, as well as in words. But the incident of cancellation, so we have to later on and keep the record. So I'm just going to open it.
I know how to work and manipulate those things. I know how to work and manipulate those things.
So I, Ibe Iduwo Olayinka, the Vice Chancellor, University of Ibadan, hereby certify that I am the returning officer of the Ondo State Governorship election held on the 10th day of October, year 2020. That the election was contested. That the candidates received the following votes. Rotimi Adeleye Akindejoye, male, A party, 292. 292. Joshua Oluwatomi Adewale, male, 093, 93 votes. Adeleye Adepule Peter, male, of AAC, 814 votes. Adelegan Adedapo Oluwaseyi, male, of ADC, 2,440. Martin Kunle Olateru Olagbegi, male, of ADP, 3,464. Oluwarotimi Odunayo Akeredolu, male, of ADC, 292,830. Oluwoloba Dele, male, of Abga, 271. Akim Odanriwaju Abinu, male, of APM, 309. Olauluwa Adesanya, male, of APP, 527. Okwade Taiwo, female, LP, 1977. 1,977. Ojabjuni Eniola Joseph, male, NNPP, 222. Fumilayo Jenyo, Ataunoko, male, NRM, 468. Eyitayo Olayinka Jegede, male, of PDP, 195,791. Ali Babatunde Francis, male, of PRP, 669. Peter Oyiloye Fashua, male, of SDP, 3,053. Ojon Dotun, male, of YPP, 398. And the last but not the least in the alphabetical order of the name of the political parties. Agwola Alfred Ajayi, male of ZLP, 69127, 69127, 69127, 69127. That Oluwaro Tibi Odunayo Akeredolu of APC secured the highest number of votes among all the 17 contestants. Moreover, it was expected to score at least one quarter of the votes in the 2/3, that's in the 12 local governments, but it scored at least 25% in all the 18 local government areas. Then, moreover, the margin of lead, that's the difference between his vote and that of his person of the candidate who placed second, is higher than the number of cancelled votes. So the margin of lead is higher than the number of cancelled votes. So consequently, having satisfied the requirements of the law, I hereby declare Oluwaro Tibi Odunayo Akeredolu, Senior Advocate of Nigeria, as the winner, and is hereby returned elected. Thank you.
The Ondo governorship election matter, Professor Ebel Olayinka will be returning officer for the election. Don't announce candidate of the All Progressive Congress, APC, Oluwaro Tibi Akeredolu, as the winner of the October 10th governorship election with Shele for the state. Ondo say in party get 292,830 votes. When we quick follow some of the party agents and election observers, Yan, on top of our body they do them for the result where them just announced so.
My name is Dr. Yunus Atanko. I'll be there here as an observer. The truth be said, before the election, plenty of people say now like war will happen for this particular Ondo. But we thank God say the election go peacefully and people vote for the candidate of their choice. And the most important thing is that people come out, their mass to come and vote for the person where they like. Where they are thinking that they are going to be what didn't know happen. And eventually the true winner based on the people's choice emerged. Even though INEC was trying to improve on those, we will compliment, we say the security men did very well, and the security men did very well, and INEC too also did their best. So improving of elections. That way we can now improve on election generally. So to God be the glory.
Personally, I do because I experience some level of massive violence against people. And then, like I said earlier, that the government, the APC government, both at the federal and state government, have perfected the act of weaponizing poverty. They've turned poverty into weapon that is almost a weapon of mass destruction to our people in terms of their consciousness to think and do the right thing.
The agents and observers will be following you, and don't talk, say, but let's read them well on top the results with the election produce. This one at the Ogbonge Informate, what we carry on given now on top with Tori for today. As Akeredolu don't win on do governorship election, TMC TV, now you carry this Ogbonge Informate, they can't give now. My name, Na Oiza Abori Ogun, from Akure, Ondo State.